this occurs with rapid scan 3D. Today we're going to take this 3D printed part and we're going to do some hydro dipping. So what we did is we did a little primer and then we painted on a little yellow, and then we're going to add this film to it. So I'm going to go ahead and put this part in. So I'll let this sit in here for about a minute. Spray on some activator, and then we're going to dip it in. There we go. This is a Hydrodip 3D printed part. Pretty cool.